don't give up. Don't give up. Don't give in. Jesus is able. Hold on some more. He'll be there to see you through. Jesus will work it out for you. Just hold on and don't give up. Oh, Jesus knows the things you're facing. He knows what you're going through. He might not come when you want him, but he will fix it for you. He will take away your burden, and he will make everything alright. Just hold on and don't give up. Can I encourage somebody this morning? Oh, don't give up. Don't give in. Jesus is able. Hold on some more. He'll be there to see you through. Jesus will work it out for you. Just hold on and don't give up. Oh, I know it may be hard to go through. It might seem to have no way, but just hold on to Jesus. He's an everlasting friend. Don't give up. Don't give in. Jesus is able. Hold on some more. He'll be there to see you through. Jesus will work it out for you. Just hold on and don't give up. Don't give up. No, 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 no. Don't give in. Jesus is able. So hold on some more. He'll be there to see you through. Jesus, he will work it out for you. Just hold on and don't give up. Oh, just hold on and don't give up. It might look dark, just hold on and don't give up. God bless you.
Bless you too. Nisha Kay, are you ready?
I remember when I told God yes, I was eager to do what he told me to. In obedience, Looking out in the crowd, I see eyes closed, tears falling, hands lifted, people praising and worshiping too. They didn't see me, they only saw you. It felt good, but something was missing. See, I'm empty inside, and I'm wondering why. Will I ever feel what they felt from me? I didn't know the price of yes. Would cost me so much.
I'm in broken room, wondering will God still use, crying out to you, got nothing left to lose. Father, hear my plea, need you to rest.
Anybody broken?
I've been broken in bruise, wondering will God still use, crying out to you, got nothing left. Father, hear my plea, need you to rescue me, 'cause I'm broken.
I've got something to say, not sure where I start. I'm afraid to begin, it's all falling apart. See, I thought because I was working for you, everything wrong you would undo, but it wasn't quite true. To admit that I can't feel you like I used to, 'cause I'm in ministry and I'm messed up. I'm confused with no one to talk to. I need a breakthrough. I need a breakthrough. 'Cause this is the thing you were calling me to do. I'm broken. I'm crying out to you. I ain't got nothing left. Father, hear my
prayer.
Need you to rescue me. 'Cause I'm broken. Speak a word to me.
Father, speak a word to me.
I'm broken.
I'm broken.
Anybody ever felt like you've been broken? And you need God to rescue you. Say, I'm broken. Father, speak a word to me.
Just like God.
I got you just like I want you.
Cause there's a lie left in you to do for me. Now that you're broken, he says there's a lie left in you to do for me. Now that you're broken. Oh, I hear you. Say, how could you use me when you know this and that about me? But there's a lie left in you to do for me.
Come on, put your hands together and show them some love, eh? Brethren, I just want to let you know that God has assigned me the task to build a fighting force, an effective, disciplined fighting force. And if we're going to be effective as soldiers, we must be disciplined. As I said, we don't want no sinners in the pulpit anymore. Right? And if we identify as that, we are take you down. Anytime we identify that, right? We are building an army. And the part-time Christian can't fight the full-time devils. It's not going to work. All right. But I just want to say that if you say you want to do one item, it's one item. Because we broadcast on YouTube and we have a time constraint. And so we can't extend it.